As we are speaking about divorces, what are the rulings and how can a wife divorce her husband if she wants to?
Well, the divorce can only take place by the man, because Allah Azza wa Jal gave him the upper hand. And we know this for sure. If divorce was with the woman, none of us would be married now. Because women, mashallah, they're impulsive and they're emotional. And they burst into feelings of rage, and especially that they have their moods in accordance to some of them, to their cycles and different in hormone levels, etc. So they're not as steady as men who are usually described to be without any emotions and without any feelings. So usually the man is more sensible in divorce. However, if a woman wants to divorce or separate from her husband, she can do this by khul', and we discussed this before. Maybe we will come to something that would be similar to it and reintroduce the subject once again.